shore, where the Hudson blacks the sculptured rocks, there my girl lives by a drop of water. She resides in the history of that flute that shapes her olive eyes, her mosaic waist rests by wooden altars, high narrow palm tree by ferns and grass. My Greek girl lives over there, where a warring angel can do no harm, where the heat of mountainous wind only make her change her song. She is shallow as a bird's wild cry, and deep as the paths of heaven on a seed. Of water.